There was drought in the land. The hare and the hyena were hungry. They had not eaten for days. As luck would have it, they came across a field with luscious crops.